coming to Rose-Hulman, I didn't think about joining a team at the BIC, and when I came here and I met this team, I was like, these people are great.
The benefit of joining a team like Chemicar, and especially working in a place like the BIC, is that you'll get to work with people who are not only chemies, but also mechanical engineers, EEs, civils, and you get to learn about ways to communicate and work with people who aren't just in your major.
When I was a student, the BIC actually wasn't even here, so there was no space really for students to come and work on projects. So it's great now, there's a huge entire building that they can work in.
That would work nicely.
We highly encourage the new underclassmen to come to testing, to come to the design meetings, and actually get hands-on with the car.
What I did this year was I designed the seats for Rose Pedal, which is our vehicle that we took to Australia and ASME East this year.
This is a very unique space in that they have access to a lot of equipment that they need. For example, we've got a small machine shop here that allows them to do about 90% of all the fabricating that needs to be done.
I've been a huge part of the team for the last 3 years, but my senior year, I plan to step back and be more of like a mentor.
I spent maybe like probably over 80 hours on SolidWorks designing the seats and everything. So I think that really kind of helped me implement what I learned from the classroom, but go a little further. When you learn about the stress or the torsion of bolts and stuff and statics, then you're kind of like, okay, well, I understand that conceptually. Seeing it here, we can take apart a couple things and we'll see like a bolt completely stripped of all the threads. And we're like, oh, okay, that's sheer. Like, okay, that's cool.